How lucky are we to be surrounded by such talented badminton players? This is really a perfect day. Except for the fact that, due to a scheduling snafu, my co-announcer is my ex-wife, and we do not agree on much. Hello, Ava.
And just to remind you, there is a drift in this arena.
Sure, but name one location you and I have been to together that you haven't complained was a little drafty.
That's good reactions.
It's fine. Decent reaction at best. High.
Short.
Well, more high than short, though, I'd say.
Yeah, I think it was going wide. Desperate times call for desperate measures.
What? You're drunk. I see the score is 9-11. I'm reminded of a trip that Ava and I took to New York City. She wanted to see Carousel. I said, Ava, that show hasn't been on Broadway for 40 years. She was not pleased. We slept in separate beds. Point goes to Germany.
Very positive body language by the two Germans.
It's just a high five, Ava. They're not dancing a beguine. I think you're reading too much into body language.
Well, I don't think that the drift on court number one is so pronounced as the drift on the two outside courts.
The drift seems fine. Terrible shot.
That's a lovely shot.
Are you trying to be contrarian? You lousy fuck. Who's that foxy number in the background? What? I wasn't gonna ask her on a date.
Well, that was interesting.
It's not cheating to look.
Yeah, good smash.
It was fine. Keep in mind, there is plenty of time for the Germans to make their move.
Well, we're fast approaching the time of it's now or never as far as Lambsfuss and Hertrick are concerned.
Disagree. This is a very ordinary play.
Well, this is extraordinary.
Ugh, all right. Oh, Ava, seeing this long point makes me realize long relationships take work. And I've been acting like a fool. Not just now, but our whole time together. I'm sorry.
Oh, that's a moment of magic.
Okay, you don't have to be sarcastic like that.
Look at that defensive shot, as calm as you like.
What could I give you tonight to make you forgive me?
An hour and 6 minutes of pulsating badminton.
That won't happen. I won't last that long. Ava, what is that in your hand? Is that a list of the ages of the women I cheated on you with? I don't think you have to read that out loud.
22, 20, 20, 22, 21, 16.
Okay, hold on. Easy, does it?